What's up, guys? Vlogging with gloves is really hard. Gotta walk fast and I'm late for my class. Hey, that rhymed. I have the most orange hat you've ever seen, but it's keeping my ears warm because it's really cold. Like, it feels like negative 13 degrees outside cold. That's Fahrenheit, by the way, not Celsius. I don't know how the conversions work. How do you guys know? Like, what's negative 13 degrees Celsius in Fahrenheit? What else are we talking about? Kelvin? No. Oh, that's ridiculous. Nobody but scientists use Kelvin. Oh, difficult to do. It's windy. It's snowy. Honestly, we probably shouldn't have had school today. Can you guys see? I hope you're not blind. You guys are too blinded like I am. So yeah, it's really cold outside. I would like to get to the point where we can start complaining about the heat again. That would be nice. There seems to be a lot of people walking, which is kind of an inverse of the last time I took you guys on this walk with me. Because before, it was basically a ghost town. Now it's a little bit more cramped. Oh. But yes, I'm headed on my way to a drawing class, which I enjoy, even though I'm not particularly skilled. I'm getting there. Give me a couple months, and I will be mediocre. Oh. Sorry I didn't do too much vlogging yesterday, guys. It was really just a boring day. I'm gonna try and make up for it today, though. Don't know how. I just am. Something's gonna happen. Something. I'm making it happen all day. Okay. So, I need to keep it down a little bit because I don't want. We're alone right here. Hi, Dani. Say hi.
Hi.
We're alone right here, but, I told you guys I was going to make something interesting happen today, and so I thought I'd give you guys something to laugh at. We're going to have a little experiment here, okay, and you guys are going to see just how bad I am at drawing. So here we go. And Danny's going to help us out with this. So first off, I'm going to hear Danny's guess, and I want to hear your guys' guess as well. So I'm going to show you the picture of the thing that I drew, and you guys are going to try and guess what it is that I was attempting to draw. So here we go. There it is. You see it? You can go ahead and make a guess anytime you want. Alright, and now we're going to hear Danny's guess. What do you think it is? What will she pick? I don't know.
It's like a plant. Or something in nature. So those look like leaves. Sort of. Am I way off?
No.
I didn't think so.
Not way off.
It looks like a shell or a plant.
Do you want to get a little more specific?
I can't get more specific.
Because it's horrible.
It's not horrible. It's just not finished.
No, it's horrible. It's not finished.
Well, there
but you the only thing... Okay. The only thing that would happen is you see... These,
they would continue.
They
on.
Would continue through the whole thing, and this detail in here would be in this stuff as well. That's it. That's the only differences.
It looks like a plant.
What plant?
I don't know the names of plants. I can tell you what it's not.
What is it?
It's not a rose. It's not a dandelion or a daffodil or a iris.
Are you ready to laugh? What if I told you that was a strawberry?
That was really funny.
So, this is my skull. Not my skull. Not actually my skull, but the skull that I drew.
It's human size.
Yes.
Which is good.
Sort of. Like, it's misshapen.
That's okay, because nothing is perfectly...
Right, but like, this is supposed to be
wait a minute,
circle
hold on.
Here.
Help me get the...
Nothing symmetrical.
Thank you.
That thing that I just traced is supposed to be a circle, but you can see it starts off like circle.
And then you're just like, no.
It starts off circle like, and then it's like,
well, that's okay.
It's like a straight line.
Look, I have to read.
That is my terrible drawings. I told you guys that I would give you a laugh. Hopefully you're laughing.
And this is them laughing. Because they're not laughing. Because you're not that horrible.
They totally are. And he's doing such... Look at all those words.
I have to remember all of them.
Oh my god.
I'm sure. I'm sure eventually I'm going to have
to... That's horrible. Why would you remember all of that? I can't even remember how to draw a strawberry. We have to draw that from memory by the next class period. It's tough. Good luck.
Oh, bear. But at least you got that far. Yee. Yes. Traffic cop, Slenderman. For sure.
That's the white noise that you hear before he comes up.
Yeah, but you're like already here, so
well, you know
you're
what?
A little bit delayed on that, aren't you?
Woo! No school.
Replay.
Oh, no.
Nope.
Guess who's got the school now? Guess who's got the school now? Guess who's got the school now? That would be us.
Hey, Eddie, guess what?
What's up?
I have no school for you.
You're right. Alex has no school too. Woo!
And it's not even for snow. Woo!
It's just freezing cold.
They're not
kissing ducks and kissing goose. Behind the scenes.
Can't get that right.
Did you just make that up right now?
No.
Or is that, I was going to say, I didn't think so.
Thing. Only usually it's done like this.
It's a song.
I know it is.
Play it if you know it.
I don't. Thank you. And it's full of vitamin C.
Preach it. Hallelujah. It's getting there. He thought of something. The wild Eddie thinks for a moment, pauses, and writes out his thoughts before they slip away into the void of this world. His hand moves so fast as he writes that it barely looks like it's moving. He sits in his thinker pose, ponders his thoughts for a moment, collects them all together, and writes. Look at the speed, the quality. Barely even has to work. The words flow smoothly from his thoughts, through his hand, and onto the paper. What brilliance has come up with? The wild Eddie is protective of his work. Copyright infringement will never happen. You're cute, you know that?
So are you.
You're cuter. Precious, look at that face.
I thought I was dead.
I didn't actually did die. When I made it come back to life.
You gave it CPR.
I did.
Stop throwing the nest at me.
I'm not throwing the nest at you.
You are?
No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Mm-mm. Yeah, I totally am.
What?
The nest is gone.
What's that?
The nest is gone.
The nest is gone.
It is all gone.
Your phone is down there.
Oh.
Your phone up here.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, it's magic.
Oh my gosh!
Look,
magic!
I made it appear over there!
Just a little girl.